Now, which of us will be the object of your attraction?
Wow, what great options. This is going to be so hard.
Oh, sisters, I'm back from war.
Hello, sailor!
Look out! I think Motomoto likes you. Here you go.
That's a baby with a gun. Baby! With a gun! I'm calling the police. They hung up. It's a baby with a gun. Comforting. That's just sugar.
Oh, it's a baby with a gun.
Baby with a gun! Who sent you? Was it Brian? I'll buy him a new title.
Does my life insurance cover babies with guns?
Oh, really?
Get out!
How about we trade? Okay, I'll give you this.
And you give me that. Now, isn't that better? I'm really stupid. Oh, it's not nice, is it? No, huh? I'm a man with a gun. What are you? You're a baby with a gun. You're nothing. I'm sorry, that was mean. You don't deserve that. You're young. Let's take mine.
Oh, no, it's a baby with two guns.
Where's the baby? There's the baby. Why don't you leave? Get out of my house! You don't love me. Sick. You're a sick baby with a gun. Yeah, not easy, is it? Not easy to hit a moving target. You have to leave.
Velma, here's the only thing you'll ever need to know about boys. They are stupid. If you give a boy two choices, a smart one and a stupid one, he will always make the stupid one. Every time. That's why you never give him a choice. That's depressing. Yes, it is.
If you're saying I play favorites, you're wrong. I love all my children equally. I don't care for Joe.
Hey, look. That's so funny. That's so funny. That's so funny. That's so funny. Go ahead.
These are the four people that create the perfect friend group.
I'm afraid of emotional intimacy.
Everyone wants to date me, no one wants to love me.
Larry Stills.
Bro, what's going on? Not you. What's your background, bro? Are you in heaven?
Maybe somewhere close adjacent. What's your background?
I'm in my room. I'm too high for this.
Too high? Well, you're about to get higher.
What's going on?
Fine. I admit it. I still can't swim. I never took those lessons at the community pool.
Sonic, you promised!
They wanted to put me in the beginner's class with the little kids! I can't be swimming around with a bunch of five-year-olds! They can be so cruel when they sense weakness.
That's why on the first day, you have to beat up the biggest one in the yard.
Knuckles, that's prison.
Only if you let it be.
I didn't become the head of the company by being a good person.
You can tell your children they won't be having a Christmas this year.
I had my heart surgically removed with my ovaries last July.
Correlate our projection values. Fiscalate our value correspondence.
Donovan, meet me on my island at 5 o'clock. Pack my battle axe and my poetry and be prepared to abandon your religion. Donovan, I'm going to have to call you right back. I'm going to have a stroke.
Siblings, 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 siblings. This is my sister.
This is my brother.
We are siblings and we care for each other. Everything we own,
we always share.
Because we are siblings and we have the same hair.
Hey, what's that?
We have an older brother.
We thought there were two.
But there is another. He's always busy and he has short hair. But he's one of us, so we don't care. Come on, Patrick, snap out of that trance. It's time to do a sit.
Guys, I can't focus. I can't read. I can't get any of my work done with you guys making this racket about sibling dances. And I don't have time to do a sibling dance.
Who's the hottest Uber driver you've ever had?
I never went to Uber driver.
Oh no. Craig, there's only one piece left.
What?
There's only one piece left.
What are we gonna do? Julian!
I don't know, Craig! I don't know! Can I think for a second?
Alright, it's not a big deal. We can do pizza bites. I'll take a bite, you take a bite, I'll take a bite, you take a bite.
No!
Why not?
Cause that's gross!
Why is that gross?
Your mouth is on the same thing my mouth is on? Let's just cut it in half.
Sure, we can cut the pizza in half. Maybe next time you're hanging out with Johnny and I want to do something with you, I'll cut you in half.
I don't even want the last slice.
I know you want it, Craig!
I just said I don't!
Your mouth's telling me no! Your eyes are telling me yes!
Quit treating me like a date and eat it!
Craig, what is this friendship based on? How can I trust you if I can't trust you?
Are you taking estrogen? I thought this was about the pizza!
Hey guys, what's up? Pizza. I'm taking the last slice if you guys just aren't gonna have it. Oh.
Johnny!
Johnny.
So, you guys remember how later that night Johnny was killed in that hit and run?
Yeah.
It was me. I killed Johnny.
For crying out loud, man. This is supposed to be fun.
All right, Craig. Now it's your turn. Truth or dare?